In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to transfer hosting your domain to GoDaddy. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. There are two main steps that you have to take in order to transfer a domain that you own through Hostinger to GoDaddy. So first, the main step number one is going to be the preparation on Hostinger itself. You will need to unlock your domain. So go over to your Hostinger control panel, and inside of there, you will be able to find the domain management section and locate the option to unlock the domain transfer. This is going to disable any transfer protection and, of course, allow the move to GoDaddy. Next, after you unlock the domain, you will also need to acquire the authorization code, known as an EPP code. This unique code is required by GoDaddy to verify the ownership and complete the transfer. You will find it within the domain management section of your Hostinger account, usually labeled auth code, EPP code, or transfer code. Next, just ensure that the contact information associated with your domain name is accurate. This is going to help ensure a smooth transfer process and avoid any delays. So once you unlock the domain, get the authorization code, and you verify the contact information, it's time to switch over to GoDaddy for the secondary main step. Now, initiating the transfer on GoDaddy itself. In here, click on Domains on the navigation bar at the top of the screen and choose Transfer Domain Names, as you can see right here. Now, you can input the specific domain that you want through Hostinger here, and you will be able to transfer it. Now, sadly, I will not be able to show you this full process on screen. I don't own a domain through Hostinger at the moment, but immediately upon inputting your domain here, you will see the two steps that I talked about. So you will see if the domain is unlocked. If it is not unlocked, you will see this little warning icon. So in this example here, hostinger.com is locked, but if your domain was unlocked properly, there would be a green check mark, and next you can input the authorization code. Once these two steps are fulfilled, you will be able to click continue and follow the instructions on screen. After initiating the transfer on GoDaddy, the domain registrar will contact the current registrar to verify the authorization code and ownership to initiate this transfer. It can take up some days, but after this is done, you will be able to receive the confirmation emails from both GoDaddy and Hostinger, and then manage your domain from your GoDaddy account. I hope I was able to help you on how to transfer Hostinger domain to GoDaddy. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!